They say if you listen carefully enough, the past whispers to you.
I love the enigma of Dumbledore.
Dumbledore is such an iconic character, and to be able to explore a story that looks into his past is amazing.
The world as we know it is coming undone.
This time we really get to explore the mysteries and secrets of his past, and we're peeking into the complicated relationship he has with his old friend and great foe, Gellert Grindelwald.
Dumbledore is filled with regret because the relationship they had led Grindelwald on a dark path.
Dumbledore is at war with himself.
Dumbledore and Grindelwald made this bond as young men and made a pact through a blood troth.
When you carry it, you cannot go into a physical fight with the opponent. So there was no way I could go into a fight with Dumbledore.
You intend to turn your back on your own kind.
A big part of this movie is just trusting Dumbledore.
Once again, I must ask too much of you, Harry.
It was always clear in the Harry Potter stories that Dumbledore's plan sometimes means not knowing exactly what Dumbledore has up his sleeve, but trusting him.
Has Newt told you why you're here? Has he meant it?
No.
Newt has to go and accrue this band of players, but he goes in with an honesty. There is going to be an element of chance here, but have faith in me because I have faith in Dumbledore.
We're here to see Albus Dumbledore.
That would be my brother.
In this movie, we address the history and trauma in the Dumbledore family.
My brother sacrificed many things, Mr. Potter, on his journey to find power.
There's a very complicated brotherly relationship with Dumbledore and Aberforth, and something to do with the sister, Ariana.
Hello, Credence.
Credence has been lied to and misled. Dumbledore has to try and tell Credence the truth. What's really interesting with Dumbledore is the person who seemed so infallible when we were first interfacing with him is a deeply complicated person.
He's confronting old friends, old foes, and also confronting himself.
Things are not quite what they appear, no matter what you've been told.